Hey guys, and he actually dried way faster than I expected him to. I put him in there for 10 to 20 minutes, and when I went to check on him, just like 2 minutes ago, he was dry, and I don't know why. So in this video, we'll be on washing another wetkin, if I can find him. Okay. Found him. See his condition, so I need to wash him. Tucker, this will be Tucker's first bath, actually. I'm gonna wash him downstairs, so I'll meet you down there. Okay, so this sink is a lot bigger, so it will be easier to do stuff in here. Sorry, just missing. Okay, so I'm back with Tucker, and I have filled up the bath. And it's an old one, if you can see the plug. Like, yeah. It's so warm. I know it looks dirty, but none of this stuff will come off. I'm so cute. So this is Tucker's first bath once again. This is the first time I've used this sink, so it's pretty dirty. He's so heavy. Like, what if wetkins were actually that heavy when they weren't wet? Speaking of it, I should do a painting of this one. Now I'm wet, so the fur will be down instead of up. Okay. So let's just ooh, it smells so good. Okay, so now it's time for rinsing. Oh, it's hot. Okay. Now I'm just gonna bring them out, fill this up, and then add some shampoo, scrub, and then I'll get back to you with more rinsing. Okay, so I already got some conditioner in him, so I'll be rinsing them out. And I know my sweatshirt is getting super wet. I'm gonna drop this. Okay. So that was my bath. Peeing. Oh, actually, do another bath today that I probably I will try. And yeah, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Bye. My sink is so deep, it won't hurt me if it touches me one bit. Oh, yeah. I'm, like, getting myself dirty again.